Hi, I'm Andy from GLTS. Here we have a 200mm diameter nickel plated tray. I've placed a light dusting of talcum powder on the surface to dull the highly reflective finish. Marking is done here with a 30 watt Cloudray laser with a 300mm lens using light burn. My settings are my silver engraved ones and shown here in the video. The video is running at 15 times speed. The actual marking time was approximately 15 minutes. I hope you find this helpful and thanks for watching.